Chapter 8. These are now the chief of their fathers, and this is the genealogy of them that went up with me from Babylon in the reign of Artaxerxes the king. Of the sons of Phinehas, Gershom. Of the sons of Ithamar, Daniel. Of the sons of David, Kartush. Of the son of Shechaniah, the sons of Pharos, Shakariah. And with him were reckoned by genealogy of the males 150. Of the sons of Bahat Moab, Elihonai, the son of Jerahiah, and with him 200 males. Of the sons of Shechaniah, the sons of Jahaziel, and with him 300 males. Of the sons of Adin, Yebed, the son of Jonathan, and with him 50 males. And of the sons of Elam, Jeshaiah, the son of Athaliah, and with him 70 males. And of the sons of Shephatiah, Sabadiah, the son of Michael, and with him 40 males. Of the sons of Joab, Obadiah, the son of Jehiel, and with him 218 males. And of the sons of Shelomith, the sons of Josipiah, and with him 103 males. And of the sons of Bebai, Zechariah, the son of Bebai, and with him 28 males. And of the sons of Asgath, Johanan, the son of Hakatan, and with him 110 males. And of the last sons of Adonikam, whose names are these, Elipeleth, Jeiel, and Shemaiah, and with them 80 males. Of the sons also of Bigwai, Utai, and Jabut, and with them 70 males. And I gathered them together to the river that runneth to Ahava, and there abode we in tents 3 days. And I viewed the people and the priests, and found there none of the sons of Levi. Then sent I for Eliezer, for Ariel, and Shemaiah, and for Elnathan, and for Jarib, and for Elnathan, and for Nathan, and for Zechariah, and for Meshulam, chief men, also for Joyarib, and for Elnathan, men of understanding. And I sent them with commandment unto Iddo, the chief at the place Kashipiah. And I told them what they should say unto Iddo, unto his brethren, the Nethinims, at the place Kaspiah, that they should bring unto us ministers for the house of our God. And by the good hand of our God upon us, they brought us a man of understanding of the sons of Mahli, the son of Levi, the son of Israel, and Sherebiah with his sons and his brethren 18, and Hashabiah, and with him Jeshaiah of the sons of Merari, his brethren, and their sons 20. Also of the Nethinims, whom David and the princes had appointed for the service of the Levites, 220 Nethinims. All of them were expressed by name. Then I proclaimed a fast there at the river of Ahava, that we might afflict ourselves before our God to seek of him a right way for us and for our little ones and for all our substance. For I was ashamed to require of the king a band of soldiers and horsemen to help us against the enemy in the way, because we had spoken unto the king, saying, the hand of our God is upon all them for good that seek him. But his power and his wrath is against all them that forsake him. So we fasted and besought our God for this, and he was entreated of us. Then I separated 12 of the chief of the priests, Sherebiah, Kashabiah, and 10 of their brethren with them, and weighed unto them the silver and the gold and the vessels, even the offering of the house of our God, which the king and his counselors and his lords and all Israel there present had offered. I even weighed unto their hand 650 talents of silver and silver vessels and 100 talents and of gold and 100 talents. Also 20 basins of gold of 1,000 drams and 2 vessels of fine copper precious as gold. And I said unto them, you are holy unto the Lord. The vessels are holy also, and the silver and the gold are a freewill offering unto the Lord God of your fathers. Watch ye and keep them until ye weigh them before the chief of the priests and the Levites and the chief of the fathers of Israel at Jerusalem in the chambers of the house of the Lord. So took the priests and the Levites the weight of the silver and the gold and the vessels to bring them to Jerusalem unto the house of our God. Then we departed from the river of Ahava on the 12th day of the first month to go unto Jerusalem. And the hand of our God was upon us, and he delivered us from the hand of the enemies and of such as lay in wait by the way. And we came to Jerusalem and abode there 3 days. Now on the 4th day was the silver and the gold and the vessels weighed in the house of our God by the hand of Meremoth, the son of Uriah, the priest. And with him was Eleazar, the son of Phinehas. And with them was Josabath, the son of Jeshua, and Noadiah, the son of Binui, Levites, by number and by weight of everyone. And all the weight was written at that time. Also the children of those that had been carried away, which were come out of the captivity, offered burnt offerings unto the God of Israel, 12 bullocks for all Israel, 96 rams, 77 lambs, 12 he-goats for a sin offering. All this was a burnt offering unto the Lord. And they delivered the king's commissions unto the king's lieutenants, unto the governors on this side of the river. And they furthered the people and the house of God.